This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, November 25th, 1961. The Everly Brothers report for duty at Camp Pendleton in South California after joining the Marine Corps Reserves. By enlisting together, the brothers ensure they won't be drafted and separated. For more information, see the comments and description.